Oh yay! Oh yay! Oh yay! Victory in Europe was on the 8th day of May. Now it's August the 15th. So what of this day? Japan's now surrendered and told to lay down its arms. Go back to your factories and offices and farms. But in Singapore, Thailand and Burma no less, our forgotten army still had to clear up the mess. We must not forget the war in the Far East, or the lives which were lost before the battles were ceased. Three quarters of a century have passed since those days, and life has moved on in so many ways. So August the 15th became a day of celebration as Japan agreed to the Potsdam Declaration. And on September the 2nd, at last it was done. The World War was over and the battle's been won. VJ Day is a day to be cherished when we remember all those that have perished. Stand proudly, my country. Stand proudly with Britain. Dwell on this cry, so proudly written. This kingdom never gave up, never forget. God save the Queen.
On this special anniversary of VJ Day, 75 years after the cessation of war in the Far East, it's right and proper that we still commemorate and remember those who actually lost their lives fighting in Southeast Asia, of all nationalities. Can I thank those who have actually attended this small ceremony today? For it is important that we continue to actually remember. We must never forget.
And we'll have a final blessing. The peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with all those that you love this day, now and always. Amen.
They shall grow not old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.